Earthers like those fuzzy things, don't they?
Well,
frankly, I never liked Earthers. They remind me of Regulan bloodworms.
Easy, lad. You ought to be more forgiving.
Oh, I just remember. There is one Earthman who doesn't remind me of a Regulan bloodworm. That's Kirk. A Regulan bloodworm is soft and shapeless, but Kirk isn't soft. Kirk may be a swaggering, overbearing, tin-plated dictator with delusions of godhood, but he's not soft.
Take it easy, lad. Everybody's entitled to an opinion.
That's right. And if I think that Kirk is a Denebian slime devil, well, that's my opinion, too.
Don't do it, mister, and that's an order.
But you heard what he called the captain.
Forget it. It's not worth fighting for. We're big enough to take a few insults. Now, drink your drink.
Of course, I'd say that Captain Kirk deserves his ship. We like the Enterprise. We really do. That sagging old rust bucket is designed like a garbage scow. Half the quadrant knows it. That's why they're learning to speak Klingonese.
Mr. Scott.
Laddie, don't you think you should rephrase that?
You're right. I should. I didn't mean to say that the Enterprise should be hauling garbage. I meant to say that it should be hauled away as garbage.
Thank you.